I'm Preston Grala from Computer World, and I'm here to show you how to repair a corrupted hard disk or a hard disk that has file permission problems. If you have these problems, don't worry, because it's actually pretty easy to fix. What you do, you use a command built into Windows 10 called the command line, or else Windows PowerShell. They're basically the same thing. To get to them, press the Windows key X. A menu appears. Select from that Windows PowerShell admin, or else command line admin. It may vary which one you see depending on which version of Windows you have. They're basically the same, except Windows PowerShell has a lot more features built into it. Once the screen appears, once the command line appears, type chkdsk, followed by the letter of the disk you want to repair. For example, chkdsk space C colon, then press enter. It's going to take a few minutes. This first step is just going to show you if you have problems. So it'll show you file corruptions, problem with file permissions, all that. It could take a while, especially if you have a large hard disk, or if you have a lot of files on your hard disk, or if you have a slow processor. At the end, it's going to show you if you have any problems. If you uncover any problems, type the same thing again, check disk space, for example, C colon, slash F, press enter. It's going to go through, fix the whole thing for you, and then it's done.